whole of the Thames is a fermenting sewer full of opaque brown fluid. The foulness can scarcely be borne. Around the bridges, the feculence rolls up in clouds so thick, the stench of excrement pervades the city. It brings dysentery, typhoid, and most deadly of all, cholera. We pride ourselves for our industry, our empire, our civilization. But without sanitation, we are little more than beasts.